right there.
His helmet came off due to foul.
Obviously, and with a rule, because of his helmet being yanked off, he does not have to leave for a play. But the assistant coaches.